Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to set or change lock screen app shortcut on Pixel 8 Pro device. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Now tap on wallpaper and style. Tap on a lock screen tab at the top left. Now scroll down. Here you can see shortcuts option. Tap on it. Now set left shortcut or right shortcut you want to set. Here you can choose shortcut from camera, do not disturb, flashlight, mute, QR code, video camera. Select the shortcut. In left shortcut we select mute. In right shortcut we select the QR code scanner option. Now lock your phone. At the bottom left or right you can see the shortcut. Long press the option you want to access. Here we long press the QR code. Now you can see scan the QR code option available. It's quite easy to set a lock screen app shortcut. You can also use these settings. Go to settings. Scroll down up to display. Tap on display. Tap on a lock screen. Here you can see the shortcuts option. Tap on it. Now set left shortcut or right shortcut. If you don't want to set shortcuts, choose none. In left shortcut, we select none. Now lock your phone. You can see remove the shortcut from the lock screen. So quite easy to add or remove lock screen app shortcut on your Pixel 8 Pro device. That's it. Please like it, share it.